Have a new guitar, and it's my old guitar, which was so lovely and beautiful, everything was wrong with it, and it's $500 guitar, and I took it to the mender and they said it was $498 to have it fixed. So I've got this, the Black Beauty. Look at that. Very nice. No, I don't normally play on my own. I've played you on my own before, yeah. But usually I like to have Jean Cook with me because she's brilliant, and but she just had a baby, Leonard. And although we have done 4 gigs since Leonard has been born, he slept through 2 of them and then he chose not to attend the next 2. But, we haven't got any immediate family to sort of diaper roadie here, so Gene couldn't come. But, it's quite interesting going on tour with a baby, a 3-month-old baby, and Jean driving and then her husband sitting in the back seat. It's, the conversation is fantastic. It's like no band I've ever been in before. With the Recons, there's usually somebody screaming for no reason, but just like the bottle with 2 ounces in it, and there's 2 bottles with 3 ounces and 1 with 2 ounces. Which is the one with the least in it would be the one with 2 ounces. Yes, the one with, I've got that one, yes. We never discuss what's in the bottles. Okay, I'm just going to play some songs. Thanks for coming out again. And if you come in tomorrow, I'm going to endeavour to do entirely different songs tomorrow. None of the same. I think I can manage it, but it may only be half an hour tomorrow. Though.
Talk so haunted, there's things you wanted and things you fear. Here's one for all the done for. What have they come for? Why are you here? You wander through the ruins of your life, draw what parallels you like, just don't look down. You make no sense at all, and we can't talk you down. Existence is just persistence. I'm the extra guest at your party. Haunted, don't talk so haunted. There's things you wanted from me. It's looking like your world's about to end. Drop some money and some friends as the night goes spinning round. Across your way they built another wall. You took your bat and hit a ball that has not yet reached the ground. Reached the ground. Morning came without warning. The crack of dawn, the breaking of the day. Shaking, your body's aching. We'll crawl inside and scare the light away. Haunted, don't talk so haunted. There's things you wanted and things you fear. Here's one for all the done for. What have they come for? Why are they here? Wander through the ruins of your life. Draw what parallels they like. Keep all eyes from looking down. You marvel at the wonder of it all. Till your body snaps and falls. Back to the ground. Back to the ground. Haunted, don't talk so haunted. There's things you wanted and things you feel.
Thank you. There's a huge backstory. to that song, but I'm sure I've told you about five times, and I don't want to repeat myself. It's awful when you do that, and people go like, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like you said last time. Do this. I'll do another one. Another one. I'm going to do a loud song now. So back off. I'm not really a soldier. I'm more likely to die. A backyard, I got cancer. Than an eye in the sky. Well, that follows them home. Right in through their window. And they'll never know. They'll never know. When I was a young boy. All the games straight out of grad school. Someone gave them my name, so I drifted into a job with good pay through traffic and construction. I drive in every day. I'm like a god with a thunderbolt, sitting on a big white cloud. I'm a drone operator. I got targets to scan. I sit drinking coffee with one eye on the ground in the tribal lands. I'm a drone operator. I am part of a team. I study my monitor, wipe some dust from the screen. It didn't look like a wedding, really wasn't my call. When it all was over, we went to a bar, we drank beer, watched basketball. Do it all again. Just end the floor of body bags. The politicians find so hard to explain. So please don't complain. It's no pain, no pain. And when this body's closed, I'll follow you home. I'll follow you home. Window, you'll never know. You'll never know. Thank you. Thank you, Keynes and Madison. So famous that you're on Google Map. It's the only house of righteous music in the entire Midwest. Very easy to find. And the cab driver had a very nice man. He said, told me about buildings being blown up here during the Vietnam War, which I knew nothing about. Very interesting. And then he said, that's Kiki's house of righteous music, isn't it? I said, yes, it is. He said, you have to know people to get in there. So, I thought I was playing in a basement, but I'm really playing for the hoi polloi, the connected people. So Scott Walker's going to run for president. Sorry, what did I say the wrong thing? I was just asking. Is somebody hungry? You want milk? Feed them with milk quickly. They're screaming. 2 ounces, 3 ounces, whatever. Get in them quick. That's what I inside my head when I said it. That's the sound I could hear. As I said before, I loved his early albums. I don't know what went wrong. What he was thinking. The debate.
So far it's all phenomenally
interesting. I don't think any of it's interesting. I'm gonna turn the volume up on my Ramones CDs.
Yeah.
That's what I do every time. The Republican primary started. Teenage lobotomy. A deafening volume, a threshold of oral pain. I'll do a fast one. Drink out pills in Nashville, radio life will never be the same. Chills and spills from Maine to Mexico, riding on my funeral train. In every town there's the same tribulation in every state I wake up in. The night before was a dim recollection of powders and bottles and sin. There's a boarding stranger heading out the door, just about half my age. Blood on the walls, glass on the floor, don't think I even made it on stage. I said, doctor, doctor, sign my prescription, I'm in trouble again. Ever since I was a tiny little baby, I couldn't get rid of the pain. Shake my hips, but I walk like a cripple, and my body is getting too thin. I can count every one of my bones in the mirror, poking through my cold white skin. There's a shiny star on the dressing room door, but I'll be out in the back of my car. Cause I don't know a soul I can trust with the money or the tune of my guitar. Drink pills, Nashville, radio life will never be the same. Chills and spills from Maine to Mexico, riding on my funeral train. Can't sleep without the engine humming, wheels droning night and day. I can't sleep without the Nashville radio slipping through my chemical haze. Playing some song that I don't remember with the DJ calling my name. If they play my songs on the Nashville radio, life will never be the same. I said, doctor, doctor, sign my prescription, I'm in trouble again. Ever since I was a tiny little baby, I couldn't get rid of the pain. Ever since I was a tiny little baby, I couldn't get to sleep at night. Listening to that Nashville radio hours before daylight. They threw me off the Grand Ole Opry, cause I couldn't behave. Never knew how many friends I had till I was lying in a cold damp grave. I gave my life to country music, took my pills and lost. They don't play my songs on the radio, it's like I never was. Sweaty cop in an Alabama lockup looked at me and he laughed. Heard my songs on a Nashville radio, he asked me for my autograph. He said, doctor, doctor, sign my prescription, I'm in trouble again. Ever since I was a tiny little baby, I couldn't get rid of the pain. Drink pills, Nashville radio, life will never be the same. Chills and spills from Maine to Mexico, right on my funeral train. There's a lot of words in these songs, and you might notice my guitar playing being the equivalent of Ginger Baker's. There's not many instrumental breaks for you to chill out to tonight. It's mostly just going to be a barrage of bitterness and disappointment. You know, the stuff my lyrics make. Let's do this one. This is the last one. I've noticed some people were laughing during the last song. Some of the jokes in the... there are jokes in the lyrics. They're not entirely serious, these songs. It's quite good. I like that. Thank you. Sometimes people just go... So yeah, feel free to laugh at me, with me, any way you want. Through the white heat and the cooking, I never once stopped looking. I was banking on you. Back in the 70s, I moved my family. The whole world hates a failure, but Cape Town and Australia look pretty good to me. Skirting round the rocks and reefs, out of inclement weather. Catch a picture of us together in the lap of luxury. We took one night of bliss and turned it into this. I'd do anything to please her, so I bought that brand new freezer and I climbed inside. Skirting round the rocks and reefs, out of inclement weather. You know the smell of new leather meant everything to the likes of me. It's cold outside. I thought progress should be once more right, but right now I don't have the luxury. My disposable income and weakness for drinking have disposed of me. So tell all your friends, spend till it ends, oh luxury. Well, I don't have the luxury. I can't afford the luxury. I'm very excited today because it's St. Patrick's Day on Tuesday, and I'm not Irish, and I live in Chicago, and everybody's Irish apparently. Every pub is Paddy McGinty's goat arms. It's remarkable, anyway. As Dylan Thomas once said, pretty leprechaun-y. It's a joke. It's a vicious Welsh joke about the Irish. The Welsh and the Irish have much in common. The Irish are just Welsh people who could swim. And the important thing for me today was that Wales played Ireland at rugby in Cardiff and Wales crushed Ireland. And I watched the game in a pub with 350 Irish people and 4 Welsh people. And it was sweet. Very gentlemanly. Rugby fans are all very, very gentlemen. It's very nice. No fighting. So I'll do one of me. I've got an album coming out sometime. I'm not sure when it's coming out, with a band that we've had for the last 18 years in Wales. It's me and my cousin, and a friend of mine, and we do, every time I go home, we do things. And we amassed a vast amount of material, and so now we're going to put it out as a record. So it's called the John Langford and His Men of Gwent, The Legend of... Because the band was originally called, which is just double L. It was just, yeah, too much to deal with. Being like Prince, you know, the artist formerly known as... But in Newport, my hometown where I grew up, it's a seaport town, but it's at the bottom of all these valleys. And it was where, you know, the iron ore came in, went out, and the coal came in or whatever. Although they both went out. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe the iron ore came in. I'll have to check up on that. I'm not sure. But in 1839, this was the last bloody uprising in Great Britain, where workers took up arms and stormed a city and tried to take it over, was Newport. And it didn't go very well. And a lot of people got shot and killed. And all the leaders, a bit like the Haymarket thing in Chicago, they just rounded up people randomly and wanted to execute them. And some people said to Queen Victoria, no, they didn't just want to execute them, they wanted to hang, draw and quarter them, which was still going on in 1839. And somebody said, look, you might make people a bit pissed off, Queen Victoria, you should probably just transport them to Australia. So all these cool socialist dudes from South Wales ended up as wealthy sheep farmers in New South Wales. It's very strange, very strange. So this song's a bit about that. So.
Well, there's a face on a wall in a fine institution. A face from the past looking into the future, where the truth often hurts, but it's somewhere it's needed. He dipped his foot in the water, but the water kept moving. So nothing can be the same, except who we blame. You get to work in the mines, I get to do what I like. The power flows one way. Current flows one way. We're going away. Oh no, Daddy's not mad. He just used to be lazy. And we were walking to Newport when all the boys, they went crazy. I don't know how many died or just crawled up to hide. On the devil's heap of stones, they call it Solomon Jones. The power flows one way. We're leaving the bodies today, leaving the old world. Transport it away. Now where the daffodils grow, the hills of Tasmania, all this swimming on dry land has become part of our nature. Sending mail on the sea, I hope you're there to receive it. We always promised the world, and hope the world would believe it. One way. We're going away. I'm a face out a window, staring out on the Pennines. Put all my money in textiles, and I died as an exile. But all the rulers and the slaves are disguised but not changed. Sometimes you get what you ask for. It's time to start asking for more.
Let's list that got shot were asking for outrageous things like one man, one vote and a wage for members of parliament, which was considered fairly radical in those days. Better to shoot them. Is that sounding to you? It's alright. We don't care. It's a spring Saturday night. Do a Waco Brothers song because I like this one. I'm going to South by South next week. South by South week. Next West. Kiki's going.
Yeah.
Apparently, the cool thing to say this year is are you going to South by Southwest? No. I'm not. History is written by the winner. This is loser's son. I took this job in the summer, never saw the winter rolling on. I never thought it would end in a second, a burnout smoking wreck. Expectations and ambition, just a rope around my neck. I put my back to the crust, I saw my dreams die in the dust. I'm walking on hell's roof looking at the flowers. Walking on hell's roof looking at the flowers. All in bloom, red, yellow, blue. So sweet and true, there's nothing better to do. Doing, there's no need to remind me. Walking on hell's roof, looking at the flowers. In the A, the B, and the miles per hour. But keeping out of reach of the higher power. Where the bees are buzzing in the April showers. To the victor, this is a consolation song. Yeah, life is science fiction. In a flash, then you'll be gone. No more trials, no more troubles. Bad luck and bursting bubbles. Walking on hell's roof, looking at the flowers. Yeah, we've been walking on hell's roof, looking at the flowers. Looking at the flowers. Thank you. So it's the new South by Southwest is not going to South by Southwest. What you said? Is that right? It's cooler to not go. And it's warm here as well. And the only real reason to go anymore is because it's warm there. I mean, that's the main reason. What a waste. I'll sing you a sailor song. Which sailor song? Not many sailor songs. I'll sing you a song about, actually, this one's about the entire history of America. Starts with sailors and probably ends with sailors.
Columbus fell down on his knees, so weak from sailing on the seas. He thought he was in the East Indies, but he was lost in America. Lost in America. In 69, they completed the transcontinental line. A shiny winding iron spine. Hear the whistle blowing. And at that $1 million bash, the bottles popped and the champagne splashed. Till they heard about the crash, the sudden disappearance. There's no pie in the sky. It's down here where you find it. Cut it into slices. Wrap it up and bind it. But John Henry laid his hammer down and headed back to his hometown. Someone turned the signpost round. Someone took the road signs down. He didn't want to make a scene. He died in the wreck of the C-19. Scarlet to death by the dream. Another one lost in America. There's no pie in the sky. It's down here where you find it. Cut it into slices. Wrap it up and bind it. And hope no one can find it. It's lost, lost, lost. Columbus fallen on his knees, so weak from sailing on the seas. He's picked up by Security and made to watch daytime TV. Batman versus Mr. Freeze, Jeopardy, celebrities, and TV cops with lung disease. Exposed tobacco companies, and CBS and ABC in three-part mountain harmony. Have you seen the size of me? Leave me in the dark. I'm a hard and a cheery man with no more soul than a shark. A manipulator, a money raiser, a bite worse than my bark. Stubborn and so proud, we are bloodied and unbowed. We have turned the signpost round. Ask us for elections. Ooh, there's no pie in the sky. It's down here where you find it. Cut it into slices. Wrap it up and bind it. But I saw you fall into the trap. Now come and fall into my lap, so we can smudge and stain this map. With a little help from the media, we'll turn the planes around today. Make them fly the other way, cause we know we are here to stay. And you know where you are when you're lost.
Sam Baker, he's absolutely fantastic. Does anyone know his stuff?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah? Oh good. I did a songwriting thing at the Calgary Folk Festival. There's a thing called Boot Camp, and it's like a week before the festival you go. And they have like songwriters and you can pay to go and sit with an idiot, me, or if you're lucky, you can go meet Sam Baker. So I was like, I went to his class to rip off his ideas because he was really good, he was brilliant actually, really inspiring guy, and just a beautiful songwriter. We'll do. And you push it. push that button.
Or maybe that one.
Or that one. I won't be able to remember what I did in the first set by the second set, so you'll have to. I'll do a slow one. This is tricky, so it's really good with violin on it. It's brilliant. You'll have to imagine that. See this wasp walking down my leg, and I had little green Wellington boots on. I just saw it disappear inside, and I was like, I know what's going to happen next. I couldn't speak, I was just like. And there was a fair, and he made me grandfather. I was like, suddenly burst into tears, and then this wasp stung away, obviously, and I was screaming and crying, running around. And these people came out, the Didikoi people, the travelling folk from the fair, the carnies, and they took me in. They rubbed heroin into the roots of my hair. And it was fantastic. So I'd like to thank them. If there are either of you here tonight, crazy, wizardy, gypsy people who rubbed stuff on my leg, thank you, thank you. It was an eye-opener. I'll do a couple more, then we'll have a little drink break. How's that? Yeah, then I'll come back with a real rip-roaring set with a bit more sort of focus and energy than this one, because this one seems to be disappearing a bit. Everybody's so in love, but they don't touch your mate. Eyes are weeping, eyes are red. A bunch of flowers in the street. Oh, I love a millionaire. Thank you. We'll be back.